One of the most essential job duties at any medical facility is the sterilization of all instruments and equipment. Sterilization keeps hospitals and medical facilities running safely and efficiently and protects patients against infectious diseases. The Central Sterile Supply Processing Program at Georgia Northwestern Technical College prepares students to be confident and effective in all aspects of the sterilization and decontamination process.
There's a lot of like little details that go into it. Like you gotta make sure that everything's clean. Like they have like special brushes for a lot of instruments where you can like go into these spots that most people don't even know are there. It takes a lot of effort because you have to clean everything, then you have to put everything back together, and then sometimes you have to wrap your trays. Sometimes they go in like to the metal caskets like they're working on back here.
Sterile processing technicians clean, sterilize, and assemble equipment and supplies that are used for surgery, medical procedures, and examinations. They also may install equipment, perform basic maintenance, maintain detailed records, and check instruments for defects. Sterile processing technicians can be found not only in hospitals, but also in any setting that uses medical equipment.
Well, everywhere's looking for CSP, like I said, because everywhere that has hospital or surgeries, you have to have a center of sterile processing. So there's travel opportunities, there's local opportunities.
The career-focused instruction at GNTC gives students the necessary preparation for handling sharp instruments, working with steam autoclaves, and arranging surgical equipment for the operating room.
It's going into the patient. It has to be sterilized. That's the most important thing. You have to take very good care of the instruments and make sure that you go through the process correctly.
Once a student completes the program, they're eligible to sit for the International Association of Healthcare Central Service Materiel Management, or IAHCSMM, certification exam.
It's definitely a great opportunity. It's just amazing what you can learn. I truly believe that I'm above where I would be if I didn't take central processing.
Students who complete the Central Sterile Processing Technician program at GNTC also have the option to continue their education in the Surgical Technology program.
So I thought about doing Surge Tech, and it was recommended that I took the CSP course. And I'm glad I did, because it's a great foundation of learning the instruments.
If you're looking for a fast-paced, stable career that pays well with high growth potential, then consider Central Sterile Processing.
If you want to do something in the medical field, Central Sterile is hands down one of my favorite things that I ever did.
To find out more about GNTC's program, visit our website.